In the Lord of the Rings trilogy, Frodo Baggins is tasked with taking the One Ring to Mordor to destroy it in the fires of Mount Doom. You see, the ring is this terrible burden for Frodo, and his friend Sam knows that he can't carry it for him, but he sees how much suffering the ring brings to Frodo. Well, when the pair finally reaches Mount Doom, Frodo collapses, and Sam shares this impassioned line, "Let us be rid of it once and for all." And as he puts Frodo on his shoulder and begins to carry him towards the fires of Mount Doom, he says, "Come on, Mr. Frodo, I can't carry it for you, but I can carry you." In the book of Isaiah, we're given great insight into what Jesus has done for us. Isaiah 53 says, "Surely he has borne our griefs and carried our sorrows." You see, only Jesus can carry the weight and burden and the penalty of our sin. None of us can do that for one another. But there is something we can do. Paul says in Galatians chapter 6 to bear one another's burdens and so fulfill the law of Christ. See, we can be there for one another. We can walk alongside one another and even help carry one another through the valleys, the challenges, and the burdens of life. And by doing so, we emulate the great carrier of our grief and sorrow, Jesus. See, let me encourage you today. If you have sorrow, if you have grief, give it to Jesus. And if you're a believer in Jesus, come alongside someone and see how you can help lighten the load.